The Legacy Fighting Alliance touches down in Charlotte, North Carolina this Friday night when the promotion holds its LFA 17 card, airing live right here on Fight Network. In the night's main attraction, 22-year-old Brazilian phenom Thiago Moises looks to add the LFA lightweight title to his collection when he meets streaking contender Robert Watley for the company's vacant title. Moises has been nothing short of impressive so far in his young career, blending together a solid mix of aggressive striking and slick groundwork to finish the night of the majority of his career victims.
How vulnerable to submissions is he from Moises? There it is. Oh, beautiful.
Oh, it's good night, Irene! Thiago Moises takes the belt!
Although still young into his professional career, the Brazilian has already been rapidly gaining momentum and could be in for a call to the big show with the title victory on Friday night. Looking to end the hype and steal some of the youngster's shine is once-beaten Maryland native Robert Contact Watley. Currently riding an impressive 7-fight winning streak, the 27-year-old Watley has largely been floating under the radar, but now has the opportunity to show the MMA world what he's capable of in the main event of a nationally televised event. Also in action, Invicta FC veteran Alexa Connors welcomes Talita de Oliveira to the promotion when the two square off in bantamweight action. After coming up victorious in her official LFA debut back in April, Alexa Connors enters this contest having won 4 straight fights dating back to a failed pro debut in 2016. A former amateur standout, the Carolina resident seems to be well poised beyond her years and could be in for a breakout year in 2017. Making her official North American debut opposite of the local favorite is Brazilian submission ace Talita de Oliveira. With 4 of her 5 career wins coming by way of first round submission, it's no secret what the game plan is for the powerful grappler, who, similar to training partner and former UFC title challenger Jessica Andrade, looks to push a furious pace and break down opponents inside the cage. And elsewhere on the card, American Top Team prospect Hugo Prada meets local fan favorite Mike Stevens in lightweight action, and Dylan Kala and Tony Gravely meet at 135 pounds. Remember, all the action goes down Friday night, airing live right here on Fight Network.